Loud, raucous, and in your face. Then you get to the chorus of the song sung to a Ramones tune and you get profane. TEPCO, the Tokyo Electric Power Company, the owner of the crippled Fukushima nuclear plant. This punk band, The Scrap, says TEPCO destroyed their lives. Lead singer Nobutaka Takahashi wrote the lyrics for his hometown Namie. Just miles from the plant, Takahashi City died the day the reactors blew, becoming a nuclear wasteland. Takahashi lost his home, his possessions, and his job. He's living with his girlfriend now, his family hundreds of miles away with extended relatives.
Can you tell me some of the lyrics of your song?
My family far apart looks up at the same sky, shattered by earthquake and betrayal. There is no such thing as the truth.
Why did you write that?
I can't go home, he says. I want to tell people the pain, sadness, and isolation I feel because I can't go home.
There's an extraordinary amount of public rage about this, the exclusion zone. This is the beginning of the 12.4-mile, 20-kilometer radius around the Fukushima nuclear plant, where 70,000 residents have been evacuated out of this area and have not been able to return home.
A year after the disaster, many of those evacuees like Takahashi are jobless and living with friends. They feel the world has already forgotten. These musicians, all impacted by the disaster, decided Japan's over-polite society needed a reminder about the evacuees' plight. No translation needed.
What is the meaning of this song for you?
It's a harsh title, says drummer Koichi Sato, but people in the area are still going through a harsh time and still facing it now as evacuees. He adds, TEPCO needs to care more about the residents' health. TEPCO says it's made progress on the plant, now in a cold shutdown and a massive decontamination underway. But nuclear experts believe it may be decades, if ever, before evacuees can safely return home. This band doesn't have illusions one song will make a difference. But for the 2 minutes they scream here, it's some relief that they can't get as evacuees of a nuclear disaster. Kyung Lah, CNN, Koryama, Japan.